Welcome to Analytics with Max. In this video, I'm going to talk about paginated reports in the Power BI report server. If you are not familiar with paginated reports are conventionally called as SSRS report, and in the new Power BI world, it is called as paginated reports, where you can build these reports using a Power BI report builder. I have made a separate playlist for this, how to create a paginated reports. You can go through it. This video focusing on how you can deploy these reports once it is created and how you can utilize it. That is what we are going to focus as part of this video. Key things to understand is, like, you can deploy the paginated reports on the on-premise report server. You can utilize as similar to other Power BI reports. And unlike in the Power BI desktop reports, that is for cloud, you cannot embed these paginated reports in the Power BI on-premise report server. This point I will try to explain it after this demonstration. And you can see, like, it is same as paginated SSRS reports, and it is easy to migrate to cloud. So these are the some of the things you should aware once you are creating your paginated reports and you want to utilize it in the on-premise. This channel contains a free content worth $1,250 or 100,000 INR. Utilize this free content that covers Power BI, MS BI, and SQL along with basics of Azure. With this note, let's begin our today's topic. Moving on to this second point, I just want to highlight, can't embed the Power BI desktop reports, right? Basically, you have created a paginated report, and in the Power BI desktop for cloud, there is option you can embed the Power BI paginated reports. But if this is the Power BI desktop for report server, there is no option. This is what I mentioned. You cannot embed your paginated reports in the Power BI desktop file for the on-premise. Let's move on to our today's topic. Like, we have this folder now, and here you can see the symbol. This is the Power BI reports. Here we are going to upload our paginated reports. So this is very simple and basic reports that is created in our previous examples. So let me try to upload it. So you can see the difference. This is the Power BI desktop reports. Here it says the paginated report. You can switch between the different pages. And before launching, I think we need to configure the data source, all other stuffs. So here it is. We need to configure it. Go to data source and check it is properly configured. Let's put this, and it is the AdventureWorks, and you can use the test connection now. Save, then fine. There are different options available here. You can see using following credential, prompt user viewing the report for credential without any credential, right? There are different options in case of paginated reports. So once we are good, let's click on this. You can see this is the beauty of that paginated reports. It is pixel perfect printable reports. This is not a properly designed. Basically, from the beginning, I'm saying those who are viewing for the very first time, you can see what is the clear difference between the Power BI reports and paginated reports. Here you can have number of pages it will scroll through, right? In Power BI reports, this table as 100 records or 1000 records, this will not span for 1000 records. It will be fitted in this page and you need to scroll through those 1000 records, right? Whereas this is the paginated reports. If this table contains 1000 records, this will show all the 1000 records in different pages. That is why it is called as paginated reports, and you can able to print all the records in whatever, it's not a record, you can print the entire report, whatever you are seeing, you can print it. That is the beauty of this paginated reports. Okay, I hope that's it about this paginated reports. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.